About the same as the bandits' life did.
I beg your pardon?
The tents are cold, the food's shite. On the plus side, plenty to drink, most days. A skirmish here, a scuffle there. Nilfgaardians one day, elves the next, and whoever we rout, we rob of what they've got.
Requisition, you mean? Fully in accordance with the laws of war.
Oh, please. Save your excuses for your father confessor.
I can't stop wondering. How did your strays break into the tower in Lyria?
They exploited its chief weakness.
What weakness is that? I oversaw its construction myself. Walls 5 feet thick, bars and grates of the sturdiest iron.
All tremendous, I'm sure. But how much do you pay the guards?
What? I don't know. The garrison's commander is in charge of that.
Let me tell you then. Not much, Meave. Not much at all. From atop a throne, it's hard to spot the little things. Example, a guard hard up for coin, or one with ambitions. But seeing that's second nature to even the most ordinary bandit. Take any castle door. To open it, to open all, one needs but a pouch of gold.
The Duke of Dogs. Whence the name?
Not certain I should tell you. It's, a personal story, somewhat.
I insist.
So, thing is, I'm a werewolf of sorts.
Did I hear werewolf?
Of sorts. You see, when the full moon glows in the night sky, I transform into a creature that's half man, half Dachshund. And then all the other hounds of the night hearken to my command?
Oh, forget I asked.
With pleasure.
It's time I attended to other matters. Farewell. How fare you, Rayla? The quartermaster, did he assign you a tent?
He tried.
Oh, and?
I refused it. Best to sleep beneath the stars. Little chance of a foe catching you off guard.
Rain accepted, perhaps.
I'm not made of sugar, ma'am. I'm not going to melt.
One sees very few women in the ranks, let alone in the special forces. How did you come to join?
On merit. Proved I'd be of use.
Yes, well, naturally. But how exactly?
I was 15 when I went to enlist. But the sergeant in charge of signing folk up told me to scurry on home. So I proposed a wager. Arm wrestling. If I won, he'd let me join. If I lost, I'd pay him 100 crowns.
And that kind of coin? You had it?
No. So I had to win. As we sat down at the table, across from each other, he laughed and rolled up his sleeve. When it was over, all around us were laughing at him. Then I just followed orders. Did so well enough to draw the king's attention.
I must go. We'll speak later.
Yes, Your Grace?
I cannot forgive myself one thing, that I failed to see through Caldwell's schemes. He must have plotted treason for months, years even. Yet I suspected nothing.
Don't be too hard on yourself, Your Grace.
Easily said. Oh, if I'd only realized it in time.
Nilfgaard would have found a different traitor, or sent an assassin north. It was unavoidable what happened. The Black Clads would have attacked in any case, and we'd have stood no chance to defeat the foe in open battle, repel him, drive him out.
So, had you been there when the peers assembled, you also would have voted to bend the knee?
No. My honor would never have allowed it. I'd have thrown myself into the fire and probably died a fool for it. As matters stand, I still have a chance to thwart the invader, his intentions. It seems, in a twisted turn of fate, I should be grateful to Caldwell.
How has it come to this? Queen Meave of Lyria and Rivia, must prowl about the underbrush like a common bandit. And you, General Reynard Odo, once proud commander of 4 elite regiments of footmen, now lead a gang of deserters, bandits, and scythe-wielding peasants.
I do so proudly, Your Grace.
You must be joking, Reynard.
Your Majesty, under your husband I served 10 years, under you another 8. And never in that time did I fight for a more worthy cause. We seek not to grab land, or stifle a peasant revolt. We fight for all the North, for our freedom, that of others, and you alone didn't give up. Didn't even consider bending the knee before Nilfgaard.
Yes, all true. Yet look where it's brought me.
Your struggle has but begun, Your Grace, and I will do all in my power to see you triumph in the end.
It's time I attended. gods. The entire country up in flames.
Eptar, he warned punishment awaited Edirne. That he would show the land no mercy.
What in God's names did you do to him, Rayla?
Nilfgaard offered us an alliance against the rest of the north, but Demoven declined in his clipped soldier's speech. They say Eptar, he flew into a rage and swore he'd reduce Edirne to rubble.
This harvest, we'll be reaping black-clad heads.
Harm is a waste of time for one like me.
There's not to reason why.
Left, right, left, right.
Abelis is your command. I'm a warrior.
Again and again and again.
I'll fight to my last breath.
An army's a waste of time for one like me.
Her Majesty knows what she's doing.
Left, right, left, right.
I smell a leak.
You mad? Don't shake that!
My spirit's willing and how, but these damn boots are killing me.
Lyria!
Ha!
give me a turn.